Hi guys, we're back again with another video. I'm gonna show you my top 5 favorite action figures that I currently have. Okay, let's get to moving. One of my favorites would be Ric Flair. Woo! Yeah, he's my favorite because it came with this title. And has the RF on the boots. See the RF and the hair looks just like his real hair. My other favorite would be Triple H. They put lots of details on this. This is the t-shirt series, has team, I don't know what it says, something, it's a little small, but has the skull and the crown right there, and the HHH on the back. Yeah, another one of my favorites. Another one would be AJ Styles, Bullet Club gear. See, because it's black and silver and white. It's his Bullet Club gear. It has Phenomenal One on there. It has the tattoo. It says AJ, and then it has dates on there of his children. It doesn't have his new one, but yeah. Another one of my favorites would be Shane McMahon. He's one of my favorites. Has a Shane O'Mac right there. His hair matches his real hair. He has his shoes, everything. Yeah. And my most favorite, that was so hard to find, I had to get it on Amazon. It was like more than $100. Is my Eddie Guerrero action figure. Eddie is like my favorite male superstar of all time. My second would be Seth Rollins, but yeah, has Latino on the back, then on the side, then the flames on his boots. Yeah, it's my favorite one. Speaking of Seth Rollins, I have him too. See? It has a SR right here for Seth Rollins. And yeah, his tattoo. But yeah, if you want to see top five, my top five women action figures that I like, leave it in the comments below, and see you next time.